So I presented with Jane Stokes. Our presentation was about blended learning in large-scale EAP courses. We wanted to find out teachers' views about blended learning and sort of take a temperature check about where we are and where we're headed. So yeah, the symposium, I think, has been fantastic so far. I think the ethos is just sharing ideas, collaborating with other practitioners from other language centers. I think so far it's been really successful, and it's a great event.